trying to put the blades back in the big 200 horsepower Kaplan turbine. Not having so much luck. Got the crazy O-rings from China. I think they're a little bit harder than what we need. The old ones were squished out pretty decent. Now I gotta get the new ones to squish out the same. Do a little modification to the back of the blades. They were rubbing on the bulb head there. But she's coming.